actually, what I'm testing is a new viewer build for a voice update. But that's neither here nor there. I haven't got it working on Windows yet. But works on my machine. Okay. Let's see. The state of the viewer world. We got Bakes on Mesh finally fully released.
Yay.
And at the moment we have EAP and the maintenance Umeshu, if I'm pronouncing that right. We broke snapshots. If there's no Jira, it didn't happen.
Can you define broke?
Well, file a Jira. You know the answer. I don't have to tell you. No trick to this. Okay, good. So, as far as I can tell, Umeshu is doing pretty well. Alexa, is there any reason why we shouldn't expect that to be a good candidate for promotion next week?
Nope, that's what we're aiming for. Trying to get as many of these out the door and to you guys as we can, starting to get a little bit more caught up. Yay, finally.
Okay. And yes, somebody, well, no, he can get out. He just wants to bark. I don't know what he's up to. This is what happens when you get a rescue that's part hound dog. So all that is proceeding. We are, internally, we are trying to get lots more attention paid to ArcTan, so hopefully we'll begin making progress on that pretty soon. Got a bunch of catch-up to do on that, but that's going to be a lengthy project, I suspect. It will take time. EAP has got some fixes. Did we just do an update, or we've got one more in the QA pipeline, I think, right?
Yep.
Yeah. So we should have an update to that before too long. I'm fairly sure that will not be the last update. We'll keep at it. So, make sure that if there's something that you are concerned absolutely should not go unnoticed, make sure there's a clear Jira for it. Other than that, I don't have any big news, so I guess the floor is open.
Well, saying everything's broken isn't actually helpful. If you'd like to give us specific information about things you're concerned about, I would be happy to talk about them.
We are aware of the problem with moderator abilities, and there's a fix for that in the pipeline. We are continuing to experiment with group chat and how to make it more responsive. That's a slow process. It's a difficult thing to test, and it's a difficult thing to measure, but we are making a series of careful experimental changes and trying to see what effect they have. The last one, aside from breaking group moderators, which was unexpected, the last one didn't have the performance impact we expected, so we're going to revise it a little bit and see what happens next. Sorry for having messed that up, but it turns out that one of the side effects of sending login notices is conveying the information to the viewer that you are a legitimate moderator and therefore enabling those features in the UI. The backend still would have accepted moderation things from you, but the viewer won't let you send them. So we're getting that fixed. Support for offline scripted inventory on the new IM. Oh yeah, we'll get to that. We haven't done anything to fix that problem with inventory offers. We're working on it. I mean, we will work on it, but it just hasn't got any attention. It could be a short meeting. we do still want to work on that. I've got a couple of people who could do that work, and when they finish up what they're doing now, maybe we'll try to get back to that. It's definitely a great feature. I'm not sure what you mean by it affects group role accounting. And is there a problem buried in there somewhere? I can sort of see how that could end up happening, and I'm not entirely sure that it's a problem. We do bring back inactive accounts pretty often, actually. There even people who've asked us to delete their accounts often come back and say, please recreate my account. And we try not to have done any damage to the account, and taking it out of a group it was in might be considered damage. So, but I can sort of see the perspective, that the counts aren't exactly right. On the other hand, I'm not sure we would want to delete the account if it still had deleted accounts in it. Banned accounts are a different thing because we sort of don't care as much about damaging accounts. It's an interesting question, but doesn't seem quite as urgent as a lot of other things we're working on. I don't get to start my weekend after this meeting. I've got another one, so it's all right.
Every time mirrors come up at the content creators meeting, someone points out that each mirror is going to like double the time per frame. And the conversation usually dies down.
Well, the ArcTan project is designed to help get some of the rendering costs under control, or at least provide better incentives. Actually, my experience has been that whenever we introduce a rendering feature, we get just about as many complaints as we do praise, but I don't know. Not really my area.